Hi, I'm Catherine, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make bunting. It's one of the easiest, cheapest ways you can add a little bit of decor to your children's bedrooms. So every year I almost make a different kind of bunting, and between my sister and myself we've got almost every colour scheme you can imagine. It's really easy, so let's get cracking. I found this little item at a store in a nearby mall, and so I thought this was a really sweet little idea. Basically they sell these little wooden pieces, so I bought a whole lot for my daughter's party. So this one here is like that. It's a pre-made one called Princess, for the princess theme, you understand. And then I'm going to be making up a new one with her name so that she can use it as well for the decor of the party. But then I really like the idea of being able to reuse that and in her bedroom. So you take a piece of twine instead of ribbon in this instance, and you would start by using the one side has got a little bit more of a sticky section that's going to be able to thread easily, and you just start threading through all these bits in terms of the name and leaving a little bit of a gap between each letter, and I'll show you why in a little moment. So you make it go all the way along, leaving a little bit of space here obviously to be able to tie it up at the end. So there you have it, I've put her little name together. But what I'm going to do is add a few pieces of ribbon and lace to just make it a little bit more festive. So any snippets that you've got of old ribbon lying around, pretty pieces of lace, you can add to just make things look pretty and add the colour scheme back into your decor. So there you have my little bunting that I've made for my daughter's birthday party. It's been really easy to make. I hope you can see that it's something that you can do at home as well. Involve your child as well in preparing for their birthday party. They'll probably love it. Thanks so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe below. See you next time.